And we have over here Mr. Dwayne, who's doing the unboxing. So
just bought this Ego Power mower from Lowe's. So this is the, as you see the spec, this could run for over 60 minutes, 7 foot-pound of torque. So just bought it, came all assembly out the box, just need to put the battery in and see how she runs. So this one is all electric, no gas, no oil, no nothing. So this one, it says self-propelled, but let's see. So here is the battery. About to put it in. Like so. All set. Let's see this. Let's look what the grass looked like before.
Got an extra blade as well, guys. Two extra blades to go with it. This is the charger to charge the battery in. This Eco lawnmower, it runs for 60 minutes, up to 60 minutes, no more than 60 minutes, up to 60 minutes, and it is self-propelled. So we're gonna see how it works. So this is the before grass. Let's see how it works. So how do you start it?
So
let's push it down.
That's how you start it?
No, that's the self-propel. So when you hold these two, it'll go by itself. So
What's your honest review?
I like it. It's quiet. Does the job, I guess. So we're gonna charge it up a little bit more, and then we're gonna do that side of the yard. And then I like it so far. It's quiet. It's pretty easy to use. As you can see, cuts. So yeah, we're gonna charge it up and then do this side. And like it so far.
This is the backyard. Very big backyard. And this is the before. We're gonna see how it runs. See that bad boy? See the big difference? Look at the difference. Look at that. Can you see that? This is the progress that we have made. Look at that. Look at that. I'm gonna insert the before pictures, and this is the after. I'm so excited. But yeah, guys, and I just thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye.